I've found you, Kavar.
So, this is Lord. I see, he does bear a resemblance.
So, you've come.
I'd appreciate it if you wouldn't change the subject, Pronema. It's clear you've been stealing research data from my Angelus project.
I grow tired of your accusations, Kvar. As I have told you, I know nothing of it.
Stubborn woman. I suppose I should expect no less from one who usurped the leadership of the Five Grand Cardinals. Take heed, Pronema. Once I retrieve the Exvir from this inferior being, I will become the leader of the Five Grand Cardinals. When that happens, you'll be begging for my forgiveness.
You speak nonsense, Kvar. I've also heard that Rodial has talked you into joining him in one of his schemes. But it would be best not to believe that you can deceive Lord Yggdrasil for long.
So the mana cannon is no longer a secret. Well, it doesn't matter. Once I succeed in retrieving that X-Sphere, any suspicions I might have been under will be but a distant memory.
You're not gonna take this from me!
It looks real. Take this! Great thrust!
Are you okay?
Great thrust!
Are you okay?
Did it, Mom. You've been avenged.
Look out!
Colette!
Lloyd, are you okay?
Yeah, but you're...
I'm fine, really.
You bastard!
Kratos, you pathetic, inferior being!
Feel the pain of those inferior beings. As you burn in hell.
Colette! That wound!
Colette, hang on!
Colette, your wound!
Thanks for worrying about me, but I'm really okay. For some reason, it doesn't hurt. Strange, huh?
You certainly are not okay. Rain, you can use healing arts, right?
Yes, but...
Colette, I can't keep it a secret any longer. Everyone? Listen to what I have to say. Colette can no longer feel anything.
What? What do you mean?
Colette is growing closer to becoming an angel. Now she can't sleep, or feel hot or cold, or pain or anything. She can't even cry. Becoming an angel means losing her humanity.
Lloyd, it's okay. Right now, we need to do something about this ranch. Right, Lloyd?
Yeah, but what should we do?
We should destroy it. This facility should be equipped with a self-destruct mechanism.
Well, that's kind of extreme. But I suppose it is the best idea.
Thanks to you, the mana cannon will soon be complete. Oh, do not worry, for I shall carry on the Angelus project. Oh, I suppose you can't hear me anymore. Well, then, I take it that you won't mind me taking the research data from the Angelus project.
Let's go back to town first. We can talk about what to do next after that.
Lewin is in shambles right now. Are you sure Colette will be able to rest there?
Perhaps Asgard would be a better choice.
Yes, I think that's a good idea. Lloyd, I trust that's fine with you?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Not much of a specimen. Ask him, bless, honor us with the splendor of
light,
thy song.
Photon! Holy song!
Tempest!
Sorry, Paraball!
I was just warming up.
One fight after another.
Bless, honor us,
light
splendor of the song. Holy song!
That was easy.
Thank you.
go all out.
I was just warming up. Reinforcements, huh?
Sorry.
Aren't we clever?
Are you okay?
Lightning!
No way!
Sorry.
How do I help?
Take this!
Sharp
wind blade!
Terrible!
Ready?
I was just warming up.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
I was just warming up.
Don't get too comfortable.
Take this!
What's this?
Double demon fang!